I found this particularly useful for children to visualize nets of cubes. So you can cut out the shape without actually cutting the actual worksheet. And then you can see that these nets can be folded. And it's very visual for the kids. And then they can see that this actually doesn't form a closed net shape of a cube because of this piece. So have fun.